Welcome to Fantasmic. Tonight, our friend and host, Mickey Mouse, uses his vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. Nothing is more wonderful than the imagination. For in a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. Are the powers of Mickey's incredible imagination strong enough and bright enough to withstand the evil forces that invade Mickey's dream? You are about to find out. For we now invite you to join Mickey and experience Fantasmic. A journey beyond your wildest imagination.
make you walk the plank. I'll feed you to the sharks.
Double the powder and shorten the fuse.
Shorten the powder and double the fuse.
Watch this, Wendy.
Get up, you idiot!
Aye, aye, sir.
I'll get you for this pan, if it's the last thing I do!
Get over there!
Don't give us no trouble!
Peter!
I've got you this time!
I've waited years for this!
Ah!
have the power to control
his mind.
Oh, yes. How exciting. Let's do it.
Hello. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. Belugas of Ruga, indeed. Ursula will get matters into her own tentacles. How nice. Mickey Mouse's mind will be mine. And then I'll make him writhe. I'll see him wriggle like a worm on a hook. To belong to me. To obey my every whim. Why not? Let's do it.
Thank you. It's fantastic, leading to strange and wondrous dreams. Dreams of make-believe, how could they all come
imagination, huh?